All right. Gotta make up for lost time.
How'd it go?
All gone. Not a single one of them is left.
All right.
Guess Planet Meat's all ours now.
I bet Bardock's gonna be pissed.
Right. Seeing his face will be something to look forward to.
I'll make it up to the poor bastard. Maybe I'll treat him to a drink when we get back. Give him something to lift his spirits.
I better buy him something, too.
Knowing Bardock, he's probably already on his way here.
Sounds about right.
Hey, don't talk like that. Who knows what kind of crap he's gonna yell at us? Let's get out of here.
Right. Once we get back, we can celebrate his son's...
Huh? What?
There. What is that?
Those guys sure made a mess of things. There they are. They didn't leave a damn thing for me.
What the hell? Bardock!
Tora!
Look at you guys! What the hell happened?
You lousy dumbass. You should have just stayed home and kept taking your little nap.
Forget about that. Did the Mishans do this to you?
No. We wiped out all those bastards, no problem.
Well then, who the hell did this?
It was Frieza. He stabbed every one of us in the back.
No, he wouldn't!
Just as we were about to return to Planet Vegeta, the... the cowards attacked us. Obviously, we didn't go down without a fight. But... Vasha, then Shugesh, got taken out. Then they got Borgos. Why? Tell me! Why'd you do this?
You Saiyans really don't know when to die, do ya?
Doria.
All right, then. Guess I'll just toy with you a little bit longer.
But why? Why are you guys doing this?
You really want to know? Fine by me, seeing as you're already as good as dead. We're doing this because Lord Frieza ordered us to.
What?
Lord Frieza said you Saiyans are starting to be a problem for him.
You're lying. We've faithfully served Lord Frieza for such a long time. We've done everything he's ordered.
And this is what happens if he decides he doesn't like you.
So this is the thanks we get for all of our hard work?
Heh. Basically, it is!
That bastard Frieza. He was just using us the whole time. I don't have much left in me. At this rate, Freeze is gonna wipe out all the Saiyans. Listen to me, Bardock. You need to go back to planet Vegeta. You gotta rally the troops and take Frieza out. Show him what we Saiyans can really do. You bastards.
Looks like now it's your turn to die. World.
Not too shabby.
Go ahead and laugh it off.
Why you still draw breath? You think we can push to the brink?
This isn't enough to quell my hatred.
You really a low-class warrior?
It's about time I end this.
You better prepare yourself. You should know your part of the room. I'll tear you all to pieces. Don't get so worked up, Saiyan. I already!
Don't be so cocky.
About to wipe you out of existence. Better make your peace with it. You bastards!
That's Saiyan for ya! Can't use his head in a fight! The hell? This guy's on a different level from those Saiyans before!
I'd have gotten here faster! To Kingdom Come! And that makes four!
You're gonna pay.
All of you!
There's no way. He's supposed to be low class.
Whatever class he is, he's still just a Saiyan. Stay focused. Here goes. Huh?
that's not your best.
Not again. Damn it! What the hell am I seeing right now?
Now die!
I've got plenty of power now. Break! What the hell's going on?
This guy's losing it!
That's our chance! Let's crush him! Nothing to me! Nothing! Hell, what kind of freak is this?
How is he this strong?
About to find out the hard way. What happens when you piss off a Saiyan?
Don't toy with us!
You're going to die just like the other Saiyan trash!
Trash. Holy trash, here is you! Doria! Why? Why are you doing this?
Well, that didn't last long. I wanted to play with him a little bit longer.
Doria, time to head back.
Huh?
Rendezvous with us right away. We're headed to planet Vegeta.
I got it.
Damn it! Lord Frieza! Actually betrayed us.
Ship this one off.
Let's see. Destination is toward FX50. Name Kakarot. Oh, okay, so this is Bardock's kid. Rank is the lowest. He's being shipped to,
It has been quite some time since I've last seen a good light show. I'm hoping for a splendid display of fireworks.
That's Lord Frieza's spaceship. No, he's headed toward planet Vegeta, damn it. Huh? Kakarot.
Hey, you all right? Bardock!
What a bummer. If only you'd gotten here sooner. We just sent your kid off. To some remote planet called Earth, I think.
Earth?
Yeah, a blue planet in some solar system. Though low class, he should be able to wipe the place out in a few months.
A blue planet.
Once you're healed up, you can go see him there. But what's going on? Who messed you up this much? You were on Planet Meat, right?
That's it. That planet, Earth. That's gotta be it. The planet I keep seeing. So I was seeing the future. Then that means... Oh no!
Hey, you all right, Bardock?
You gotta rally the troops and take Frieza out.
This planet's not going down. Over there should be some people.
Whoa there, buddy. You're in real bad shape.
What the? You okay, man?
You need me to call you a medic? You look like a ghost.
Well, if it ain't Bardock, where's your team?
Easy, man. Where are you going looking like that?
Don't push yourself. You gotta get treated, and fast!
I'm still hurt!
Man, that last planet sure was a doozy!
That's why I sent him flying.
Huh? Bardock?
You guys, you gotta come with me. We're gonna take down Frieza.
What? What are you talking about?
You gotta believe me. Tora, my whole team, they were all wiped out. Frieza's gonna do the same to Planet Vegeta. To all of us.
Wipe out the planet, huh? You feeling all right? There's no way Lord Frieza would do that. Were you dreaming or something?
Damn all of you! That's it. I'm done! Bastards! All of you, die for all I care!
Wait, Bardock!
Nah, let him go. The guy's totally lost it.
Just now, I've hit you with my fabled future punch technique. You should now see that you and your kind are doomed. There is nothing but annihilation in your future. You will all be wiped out, just like what happened to us. How does it feel knowing the future? Knowing that your days are numbered. Show him what we say can really do. Ugh. this on my own. I'll be fine. I'll do it. I'll stop him. Future is in my hands.
Do or die for the future. The Lone Warrior's final battle.
Frieza, he's already close. Gotta hurry. If what I see is really what's going to happen, then that kid must be Kakarot. Damn it! And that Saiyan Kakarot was fighting, was that Prince Vegeta? Why? Why would they fight? Damn! Is that stuff really gonna happen? Wait. Huh? Kakarot. I won't let it happen! If what I see is really what's going to happen, then that kid must be Kakarot! Damn it! And that Saiyan Kakarot was fighting, was that Prince Vegeta? Why? Why would they fight? Damn! Is that stuff really gonna happen? Huh? Wait. Huh? Kakarot. I won't let it happen! I've made it this far. Just gotta take that bastard out. This ends now. Yeah. this is it. Gotta put everything on the line. It's me. It's gonna be me. The future. I'm gonna change it.
This will be the last time I gaze upon this planet.
Lord Frieza!
Frieza!
We gotta stop him!
Don't let him get near the ship!
Out of my way! I'm gonna go all out!
you're still alive, huh? You got guts to show up here.
Tatoria!
I'll make sure to finish you off this time.
I'm gonna kill you and avenge my team!
What the hell are you talking about? You and all the other monkeys are about to get wiped out by Lord Frieza!
Like hell we are. You and...
You ain't got the slightest clue what you're up against! When was he this strong?
Saiyans get stronger the more we fight. You're finding that out the hard way.
I guess that crap Zarbon was going on about was true. You guys actually might have been a real pain in the ass, but any chance of that happening ends today.
Quit your laughing, you spiky tub of lard. This is the end! Gonna go all out! Help me out, guys! Come on! I can do this! I can still do this! Throws at me. I'm taking that bastard Frieza out!
You lousy piece of...
Dodoria.
What do you want? Can't you see that I'm a little bit busy right now?
Stand down at once. Lord Frieza wishes to engage.
Lord Frieza?
Be quick about it, unless you want to die.
Damn it!
He's running away. The hell? Huh?
Lord Frieza!
Lord Frieza!
Lord Frieza!
Lord Frieza? What is going on? Frieza! So you finally show your damn face.
I must commend you on your efforts thus far. Although I had originally planned on simply reducing you and your pathetic little planet to smoldering atoms. You've managed to impress me. It would be a shame for such bravery to go unrewarded. I, Emperor Frieza, will graciously engage you in combat. Consider this a parting gift from me to you.
You arrogant bastard!
Now then, when you're ready.
Frieza!
Have a taste of hell itself! Have a taste of hell itself! Have a taste of hell itself! Have a taste of hell itself!
This is the end!
Hey, I'm a Saiyan raised on Earth!
What's going on? Was that Frieza? And the other guy standing in front of him? Was that Kakarot? Why do I see this? Did the two of them fight?
Surely you've realized by now.
Just how impressed you are.
If I am a dinosaur, then you are an ant. Do you honestly believe an ant could harm a dinosaur? be a thorn in my side.
Here's where the fun begins.
To rid the universe of every last one of you.
Is this really the future? Ouch!
Have a taste of hell itself. Have a taste of hell itself. Have a taste of hell itself. Saiyans are truly a thorn in my side.
Here's where the fun begins.
Have a taste of hell itself. Have a taste of hell itself. This is but a greed.
Eat this! Vegeta, and me.
Have a taste of hell itself. Have a taste of hell itself.
This is the end.
Have a taste of hell itself.
This is but a greed.
Well then!
Help me out, guys!
You Saiyans are truly a thorn in my side.
I think it's time we end this.
Looks like playtime is now over. So why don't you go and join your brethren in death?
It's not over. This is it. This will change everything. The fate of planet Vegeta. My own fate. The fate of Kakarot also. Your fate as well! This ends now!
Ha 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 ha
Saiyan.
Kakarot, it's all up to you now. Avenge us. Avenge the Saiyans and Planet Vegeta.
What do we have here? A baby boy! Where did you come from? Huh? Oh my, look at that! You have a tail! Oh, well, this is no place for a child like you, is it? Would you like to come stay with me? Oh, you're a sprightly little one, aren't you? What do you say to becoming old Son Gohan's new grandson? Sound good? You're gonna need a name. Let's see, Goku! You'll be Son Goku! I'll make sure you grow up nice and strong. Upsy daisy! Upsy daisy! Upsy daisy! Upsy daisy!
And thus began the epic tale we know today as Dragon Ball.